Timesheets are a useful tool to accurately record and track your employees' working hours and how much time they spend on different tasks and projects. This has many benefits. For example, when it comes to planning your human resources, estimating the workload of your employees, or budgeting current and future projects. Especially for businesses providing services, timesheets contain important information for invoicing and cost controlling. There are two main reasons for this. First, for billing clients. Usually, clients are charged on a time basis. This means you need to know exactly how long your employees worked on the client's project in order to properly charge the client. And second, tracking project costs. You should be aware of how costly each project actually is, especially if the project cost is mainly determined by the actual time employees spent working on the project. In this video, we will showcase an easy timesheet aggregation use case using KNIME Analyitcs Platform. For this purpose, let's imagine the following. You own a business that provides services to customers, and you want to know whether your business setup is profitable. So you are comparing your project revenues to your related expenses. In this simplified example, the project revenues are equal to the money your clients pay you, and the expenses are equal to the labor costs. Using your employees' timesheets data, you can now calculate the exact labor costs incurred for each project and compare these with the final project costs and the price that you have previously agreed on with the client. Such a comparison helps you to understand the project's profitability and might reveal potential discrepancies between the real expenses and the price agreed on with the client. And it eventually gives you an idea of how good or bad your business is currently doing. Let's have a look at the available data. The timesheets data, stating for each employee when and how long they worked on which task and for which project. Note that a project can comprise several tasks and different employees with different salary levels might be involved. Some additional employee data, indicating for each employee the hourly gross salary and the hourly rate charged to the client. Some additional project-related information, like whether it is an internal organizational task or an external project, and which client the project is associated with. And some client-related information, including the client's project budget, which is what the client will pay you for the project. So, in other words, this is your revenue. On a high level, our timesheet aggregation example consists of four steps. First, we calculate the final project prices and the expenses for each project. The final project price is calculated as the duration an employee worked on the project times the hourly rate charged to the client. The total expenses consist of the salary costs, which are calculated as the duration an employee worked on the project times the employee's hourly salary rate. Second, we calculate the total profit from all projects by summing up the revenue and expenses of all projects. Third, we calculate each project's profitability as the ratio of its profit to its revenue. It's a performance indicator of the project that allows easy comparison. And lastly, we visualize all in this project overview dashboard. You can now identify your well and not so well performing projects and develop strategies to address potential discrepancies. You can now download this workflow and use it as a blueprint for your own timesheet aggregation.